don't know who to vote for. I mean, I could vote for Trump or I could vote for Hillary, but, you know, kind of hard. I guess they could have, like, a mean off and see who could be the meanest, but jokes on them, whoever last, because then the other person would be president and they wouldn't, but then the other person would be like, I hate you so much. Oh, wait. I got some news. Here comes who won the election. Oh, my gosh. All right, Trump has won. Everyone, we have to move to Canada now.